Personally, I prefer arming myself with Tawaret amulets.
Are you Theodorus's men?
Yes. And who are you?
He is the Siwan.
I come on his behalf. He'll be joining us shortly with instructions.
Good. The soldiers are reeling, but it won't be long before reinforcements arrive. Come.
Theodorus!
Ready your blades and check your arrows! The Rathos will be back at the camp before sunrise! You're with me, but don't forget, he is mine.
What is your stake in this? This is more about him than it is about your war.
My father grew figs in the Fayum. The best. The Rathos taxed him. An Egyptian has no choice but to pay. One season, the harvest was so poor that my father struggled to give his cut. The Rathos figured him for a cheat. He took a bite of fruit to prove his point. He got a mouthful of worms. His men laughed, but the Rathos was furious. I watched as my father was hanged from his own tree, and picked at by every animal in the region.
The Rathos embodies the unjust. He is why I am who I am. I need you, Bayek.
Trireme!
The gods have brought us together for this! Justice will be served today!
For Egypt! For your father, Theodorus!
The Rathos dies today!
Sabiti. Leave no Sabiti. One alive! Clear the camp!
Here! Move! Move!
Shit! Not swimming away, you bastard!
Remember now, huh? May the field of reeds elude you always. Theratos has fallen. Finally, my father's car is at peace. Let's move. We have a long trek ahead.